What flavor did you get today?
Chicken.
Chicken. Mint chicken?
Chicken.
What flavor did you get today?
Beer.
Beer? Lemon beer? What about you?
I didn't get ice cream, I got whipped cream.
Whipped cream on a cone.
Oh, they got you today, Danny.
Oh, they figured
That's
out.
Real good.
They figured out funny jokes. Who's this Nino Grande? What flavor did you get?
Chocolate chips. Something I can't remember.
No.
Got like chocolate lines on top of it. No.
It's not good.
It's good, but there's no lines on top of it.
Oh. It's not good.
Alright, let's go find the tree with the iguanas on it.
Today we're walking across to the other side of the beach. It's the weekend. Right, T?
Yeah. I joined the Mally Mish family. It's more fun here.
Today he's an unofficial member. It's like a fancy resort over here. Look at these. Look at these rooms. Look at those rooms. Look at this view. Little gazebo. So, we are going to find some secret beach that is supposedly here. Ooh, that little room with a massage table. And look at this guy walking on the sidewalk with the rope. That's right. Tomorrow, this guy right here turns 4 years old. 4 years old. Oh no. There's no reason to be scared. It's not a beach by the cemetery. Or is it? Have you tried looking for this beach before?
Yeah, we went up here and it's the dead end in the wall.
Okay, so that way then.
Yeah,
maybe that way. Straight.
That way.
Okay, let's go straight. You haven't tried going straight?
No, we went to the cemetery right here, but we didn't go farther.
Let's look for that tree with the iguanas. Here's the cemetery. Very colorful. I guess we're walking right by the cemetery to get to the beach. State police. I believe we found it. Huh? We found the beach. This is the beach, right?
No doing anything fun.
There's a lot of things not to do. What about those in the bottom? Those are the bottom things that you can do.
That says do not intrude any vehicles, and there's a cop driving down the beach right
Pick
now.
Pick up your pet's faces. Face off. They didn't know how to draw like a good gas pump, so they just found a picture of one. That's cool. It's probably what keeps this place kind of nice. So this is what you couldn't find?
Yeah.
All right, well, let's do it. Let's go to the beach. Ooh, they have food right here. Competing stands.
What do you want to eat for your birthday?
Cake and lollipops.
Oh boy, but what about real food? We're going to go for a real dinner at a restaurant.
Pizza.
Okay. I knew you were going to say that.
Mini floaties. You almost forgot.
Go! It's called the Iguana Gardens. What do they do here?
They only put iguanas in trees.
They just put it in trees for display. You see all the iguanas?
Hey,
All right, let's count how many there are.
Okay. I see six, too.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, this one's moving. Look at this one. He's crawling around. That one's awesome. He's got spikes on his back. Wow, he's so long.
He's a tiger.
Tiger stripe. Loading up here on some groceries. Of course, sriracha everywhere. Real deal right here. I mean, they must ship this all over the world. Hey, there's a, you want to get this kind of rice? Different kind of rice? Sushi rice? Let's get that kind of rice. What else do we need?
Let's get beer. Just sale at Carrie for us.
Ooh, he's good at carrying beer. Following the leader. Following the leader, the leader, the leader. Following the leader, wherever he may go. There's gonna be a wedding right here tonight. Right in the middle of our campground. You guys never seen a close-up of a fly's eye?
No. I thought it was a red, not red.
What did you think it was gonna look like?
Red. I think it was right there. Yeah.
Yeah, let me see.
And I've never knew they had already.
This is the first time they've ever seen the close-up of a fly's eye.
Yeah, if you don't like bugs, don't watch this video if you don't like bugs.
Here's a close-up of an ant.
Let me see.
Let's see if they like the looks of this. Look at it. Ta-da!
That's weird. Still weird. Yeah.
You see their chompers?
Yeah, I know they have chompers. Yeah.
This wedding's getting ready to happen. I want to show you the liquor setup they got going on here for this wedding. Look at this stash of Johnny Walker Red they got going on here. That's going to be a party. We're going to steal us a bottle of Johnny Walker Red, right?
I got one for everybody who's camping here.
Yeah?
Why else would they need that?
That's our payment. We're having a deal with a wedding. Having a party for us.
That was nice of them to put this together just for us.
I know. There is a bride. I'm assuming that's the groom?
Like a gringo wedding.
Yeah, maybe not. Wade's got better today. Right now it's in between sets. There's some good set waves that come in. I was out for about an hour and a half earlier. You know, it's kind of tough to surf out there with your GoPro on your board. Because I don't really have... Usually there's like another little attachment that you put on your board. And then so if your mounting bracket breaks, your GoPro just doesn't go sinking into the bottom of the ocean. I also don't have the little like floaty foam thing on the back of the camera, so when it's bigger, I don't really want to chance it. And also, it's like, you know, it's kind of hard to turn it off and on each time, and you don't really want to leave it on the whole time. Here's a wave. So rather than dealing with thinking about the camera the whole time while I'm surfing, I just want to go surfing. So it was really fun today. It's supposed to be good for another day and a half or so. Tomorrow's Luca's birthday, so Marlene found a place to buy a cake. We got a massive pinata, some decorations. So tomorrow should be a fun day. That's it for today. Adios.